Fios One News, Daytime Edition.
There's a new dentist office on wheels that you might see very soon throughout the Hudson Valley region. Fios One's Jessica Vallejo has more.
A new state-of-the-art dentist office on wheels will be providing dental services to children and adults with disabilities throughout the Hudson Valley region.
Very exciting. The patients come on, they love the newness of this van.
On a Wednesday, the Westchester Institute for Human Development with state and local officials celebrated the unveiling of their new mobile dental clinic that is nearly 39 feet long.
So we can have two people in at any time receiving dental care. We can provide the full range of dental services that you might receive in a dental office, x-rays, cleanings, filling.
And inside the vehicle, there's two dental suites like the one I'm standing in. There's a dental chair, and they also have the latest dental care equipment.
So far, with me. We've been on it a couple of times and the patients just loves it.
Susan Fox, the president and CEO of Westchester Institute for Human Development, says this new mobile dental clinic will better serve individuals with disabilities who have a significant barrier for proper and regular dental care.
Oh, it's really wonderful. Oral health is so important to the overall health of any of us. And so to be able to bring these services to people who would have difficulty accessing them is really a wonderful thing.
The mobile dental clinic was funded by a $400,000 grant WIHD received last year with a donation from the New York State Dental Foundation so that the dental program could maintain and improve good oral health for our community. In Valhalla, Jessica Vallejo, Fios One News.